you have a mural of Charlie Parker, who was the fourth person inducted into the Music Hall of Fame. He was born here in Kansas City. Jerusalem Cafe, there's a plaque over there that talks, and you can see it, where they have Kansas written with a C. So this is the Missouri River. It runs into the Kansas River. It meets at what's known as called a confluence. And at that confluence, you have Cobb Point.
After Martin Luther King got assassinated.
After the
when they rioted.